Okay, so what is up everyone? Welcome back. Today we have a special vlog, this time in my home country Israel, and specifically in Tel Aviv, which is where I live. And today there are two special things that are going on. The first one is that there's a huge beach meeting at the beach of Tel Aviv right now, and we are going and we are going together now to check it out, to be with everyone, to show you guys the top athletes of Israel and to train together at the beach because it's a great day today. And the second thing that is going on today is that Zion, a Chinese company that produces gimbals, sent me the Weebles to try it, and I'm gonna make this video with the gimbal today to show you the footage, and later I will talk about it and say what I think about it. To any of you who doesn't know, gimbal is just an accessory for filmmaking, specifically for video, that makes the camera stable. So it's either to make cinematic b-rolls or shots that are just stable, basically. So guys, we're at the beach. It's crazy. There's so many people. I think the whole country is here, and also the calisthenics athletes are all here, you're gonna see. I think it's the biggest meeting I've ever been to, and there's also a lot of crowd looking, so it's gonna be crazy. Check it out. Ski! Ski!
אופנועים, תל אביב, 2015-16, עד אינפיניטי. שורף כמה ג'ובות, הן כל כך מבסוטות. תשאל את שרמל, ספליף קרמל, רק הולך וגדל. אי אפשר שלא להתמסתל, אי אפשר שלא להסתכל. הבה נתחיל לאסל, אחרי זה נתחיל לחסל. סוויסה כוחם והם מחפשים צל. אתה לא תנצל, אני לא מתנצל, והוא לא מסוגל לעכל. כן, קבל מה שהוא מצלצל. מחכה שתקומי, כן, בואי ותרגישי את הבוגי, קבל מה שהוא מצלצל. אם כבר קמת אז תזוזי, כן, בואי ותרגישי את הטוסי, בואי ותרגישי את הטוסי, קבל קבל מה שהוא מצלצל. מדליק את הבובה למצב טיסה, לזונות עדיין על אבקת כביסה. קח לי לא את העשב מהאריסה, תביאו את השיט, זאת מרכב שיטה. יש לי רכה שלמה, מייר, גריינדר, פייר ומלא גרס. קח את הבלנט וממלא גרס, כל אחד מתישהו מגלה גרס. מישהו מאבד את הראש. שרמל אני וספליף זה שילוש קדוש. נוסע בריברס הוא יפגוש את הפגוש של האוטו שאין לי, בכל זאת עובד לי.
איזה גמורה הביאה לעצמה.
שגם הצ'ק פתוח, חוד נשבר, וכדאי לנשום עמוק כשהראש נשאר. מה שהוא מצלצל, מחכה שתקומי, כן, בואי ותרגישי את הבוגי, קבל מה שהוא מצלצל. אם כבר קמת אז תזוזי, כן, בואי ותרגישי את הטוסי,
Okay, so we are back from the beach. I'm here with Guy. To summarize everything, it was just a crazy session. The best athletes of Israel came and showed their skills. I enjoyed a lot. I didn't do much because I'm pretty tired today. I was focusing on shooting and just enjoying. It was really, really fun and amazing. Now, my quick review about the WBLS that I was working with today. First of all, it's very lightweight and small, as you can tell, compared to other gimbals, which makes it really easy to carry around. It fits in the bag easily, and also to work with it when you hold it with the camera. Secondly, it really amazed me when it could hold my camera pretty easily. My setup is really big and heavy now, and it handled it with no problem, which is something really nice, because other gimbals that some of my friends have can't really hold bigger setups. Like this guy right here. What gimbal do you have?
The Zion Crane 2. Like the previous model, I think it's a bit cheaper, but if you want to hold like heavier cameras, so this one.
So yeah, it can also hold heavier cameras, which is nice. Another point is that the battery life is really, really good. I used it for a few hours today, and I still have over 50% left with the battery, which is really, really nice. Other than that, for people who want to buy it, you should also know that it takes a bit of time to get used to stabilizing it in the beginning and working with the functions. Because we have a few modes that you can operate and it takes a bit of time to get used to them. But other than that, I honestly just recommend you guys, if you're a content creator and specifically calisthenics athletes that are creating content, I really think that this product is really good for us, for the community, and for you guys to just up your content and your level. And that's it. Thank you, Zion, for sending me this gimbal. I really enjoyed working with it, and I'm gonna produce a lot more content with it in the future. I really hope you guys enjoy the vlog, and see you in the next video. Peace.
Yo, זה יבש.
יש בזה משהו בכלל?
כן, כן.
נראה לי מונקון לא נגענו בזה, אה?
לא,
וואו! איך ידעתי שזה יש?
יו, זה הפך קרוב.
איך ידעתי שזה יש?
ותעשו לייק וסאב.